bottom. Ever say that your papa didn't believe in you? Oh, don't believe a word your mother
said.
You
evil motherfucker! Come over here.
What?
Shocks fell. I know what you did, asshole. You switched the results so Powers wouldn't pick up on it, didn't you?
Princess, I'm gonna call you right back, okay? Granted, it could look that way to a layperson, Tony, but these tests...
I want you out of here now.
Okay.
Come on.
You're taking the high road, is that it?
You didn't even consult with him. He could get killed out there. You didn't consult with him?
I'm going to consult with a player. What are you talking about? I knew his answer. And getting killed, what, maybe, maybe not. One chance in a thousand, but hey, nobody blitzes like the shark, right, Tony?
I never want to see you near one of my players again.
Come
you understand
on, Tony.
Me?
They could,
never.
They couldn't take a piss in the morning without the pills, so...
Come on now, out.
Oh, and now you're going to play innocent, huh? Yeah. You know what? Fuck your innocence! Then what about Bayer? What about Nielstrom and Manzicki? Logan and Krause?
Will
all
not
these years,
have
you have
I
been
will not have this discussion with you!
You don't want to hear the answer,
get
Tony?
Out of
don't
here.
Ask the question! And you, you fucking snitch. Did you ever think about Shark putting food on the table for his kids going to college?
You lied to him. You didn't give him a choice. You've got to give him a choice. It's a doctor's ethics.
Yeah, since when?
The Hippocratic Oath, that's
right. Hippocratic Oath. You mean the one that starts, do no harm? With all due respect, doctor, I didn't have to ask him because I knew the answer. Who am I to tell these men they cannot live their dream? They will not live with shame like you. They are gladiators. They are warriors. And long ago, they made that choice. Not you, not you, not me. And I am not gonna take responsibility for standing between them. Didn't you ever have a dream, Ollie?
I'm living it hard.
Fuck it. Hey, Tony, we did win the Pantheon, though, didn't we? See you around the old nursing homes. Courtney, let's go.
No, I'm gonna stay here, Harvey.
What?
Please.
Perfect, fuck. Okay, stay here and get butt-fucked by 12 Neanderthals. Bitch. Coach G, what do you say there? A little mutiny in the back.
My